Hello, today we're going to see how to create a tool based on a prompt that has repetitive patterns so that you can optimize the way you work. Today, the prompt we're going to be working with is a prompt to essentially analyze the mood of a product review in Amazon. For that, I have prepared a page here of a specific product, which is this Magic Keyboard for an iPad Pro, and then we're just going to fetch a couple of the latest, the most recent reviews for people who have actually purchased the product, and then we're going to give this as input for the chat to determine what the product, what the review is. So I have prepared a prompt here that we're going to be using. Let's first go through it. We're going to ask the chat to be an expert in analyzing customer support requests for an e-commerce site. Your task is to analyze a review and determine how the customer feels about the product. To do this, you'll use the customer's review contents and classify in one of the following values: satisfied, neutral, or disappointed. This is a very simple prompt that we can then enhance and do all sorts of amazing things. For now, we're just going to copy this text here. And then we're going to wrap it in quotations here and put it there for the chat to work with. And boom, there you go. You can see that based on the contents of the review, the customer seems to be satisfied. Okay, we're going to call this Amazon product review, passing product review and classify it. We're going to bring the prompt, which we have here. But you can see here that instead of just leaving the open part open, what we're going to do is we're going to use these double brackets. We're going to use these double brackets and we're going to say, we're going to call this like a review. And then we call this review and we're going to save this. When we save it, what you're going to find is that here in my tool section, we found the new tool that we just created. We're going to pass in a review. So I'm going to go down here and fetch another one. I'm going to copy this. I'm going to paste it here. And then when I insert it down there, I already have this here. You can see that this has been automatically pre-filled for me. You can also edit this at any time if you feel like you need to change the contents of it. Maybe you want to add some more classifications to it, or maybe you want to be a little bit more specific in the response that it is going to give you. Maybe you can ask it for some extra information on the product review so that you can enhance your tool. You can do that from here. Just hit save and it automatically is populated here. Thank you so much for your time and see you on the next one.